Well, Bill, I'm here with Butch Stockton. Now, he is the varsity basketball coach at Chalmette in Louisiana. This is Mitchell Robinson's high school coach. And, Coach, we have to bring you on because the story about how you discovered Mitch is amazing. So tell us once again how you found him.
First of all, thank you so much for having me on, Rebecca. You know, it's a strange story to start with. First of all, when Mitch was a junior in high school, going his junior year, his mom and his and they moved into the parish, in St. Bernard Parish, and I got a phone call. There's a tall kid walking in the neighborhood. So, of course, me being a basketball coach, what's the first thing you think about doing?
Look. Recruiting.
Well, we can't use that word recruiting in high school now. But, yes, that is correct. So what I did, I got in my car, I rode around, went to the house, and ran into Mitch's mom. And talked to Mitch's mom, got mom come and check our school out. When Mitch was still in school in Pensacola, because this was his sophomore year, actually. And so then Mitch, at Easter, he decided that he wanted to come, mom convinced him, come check our school out. Well, one thing that I preached to Mitch was academically. I said, Mitch, you come to our school, there's two things I can promise you. You know, number one, you're going to graduate from high school. And the second thing, do everything I can to get you qualified to play at the college level academically. And Mitch felt like that was great and everything was good for Mitch. And then, of course, in the summer, Mitch enrolled in our school.
Which is so exciting that that is how you discovered him. And before I let you go, quickly tell me, when you first watched him play basketball, what about him impressed you the most in terms of his skill set?
Well, you know, first of all, one thing I was very impressed with Mitchell Robinson was, I knew he was a very good athlete. He could really run and he could jump. And when I got him on the court in his junior year at practice, I noticed he had some other things about him. He could shoot the basketball a little bit, and also he could handle the basketball. And one thing I told him was, when he first came on our campus, I said, you know, you got a chance to make it at the next level. He said, Coach, thank you so much. And Mitch was always very polite, very respectful. But one thing I tell everyone, Mitchell Robinson was always the first one in the gym every day and the last one to leave the gym every day.
And you know what? He still is that guy. Thank you so much for joining us. What a story. We appreciate it.
All right, thank you so much, Becca, for having me on.